So, where's that potato chunk?
It's really a thing, sir. This is a test.
This is a delay of gratification.
See how many you take.
Only take one. Only take one. Okay, but don't eat it right away.
Oh.
That was the test.
That was the test. Yeah. Just kind of hold it in your palm. Okay, and I want you to imagine, have you seen the movie Castaway with Tom Hanks? You ever seen that? Yeah? Or what's the newest movie, Life of Pi? Anyone seen that?
You read the book.
You read the book? Okay. I want you to imagine you've been stranded for 6 months or 4 years like Tom Hanks in Castaway. And this is the first piece of sweetness that you've seen in that long time. Okay? And I want you to just, you know, typically we maybe not look at it so much. But just take a look at it. Each person, I think, has a different piece, so just notice the different characteristics of it. Alright. So just notice if there's a pattern, if there's a specific design with which your chocolate is made. Just take a look at it. Flip it over. You may have never seen the bottom of a piece of chocolate before. What do you notice? You
see?
Oh,
I can say it's melting.
It's melting. Yeah. Yeah. It's okay. Get you some paper towel here. All right, so take your first bite. And just notice, obviously the taste, but also the texture. As it kind of rolls around, which part of your mouth is it on? Notice how it feels on your teeth. Really savor the taste. If you can smell it, has a specific odor. I don't know if you usually spend this much time with one piece of chocolate, but spend some time with it. Take another bite. You can. My piece of chocolate is pretty big enough. Take another bite. Maybe go for the other side of your mouth. It's feeling jealous. Okay, I know it's melting. Go for it. And you might experiment with closing your eyes and just focusing on that sense of taste. And again, feeling the texture and the shape as it's constantly changing as it dissolves. So part of the recommendation is going to be just practice that, you know, throughout your day. It's just a way of slowing down. You eat 3 times a day, or if you're eating snacks, you might start to taste your food in a different way than when we typically eat just quickly, or in a rush, eating a little bit more mindfully. All right.
I noticed something, like I don't eat a lot of sweets, but I sort of crave them sometimes, and I think this is a really good way to eat sweets and not eat too many of them.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To appreciate it more and just like take it in rather than like, oh, I haven't eaten sweets in a long time, gobble.
Yeah. No, it's kind of like we have, because sometimes when I have a bag of chips, it's kind of like, I'm going to eat this whole bag. And I think, to your point, if I just like ate the first few and just really enjoyed it and savored it, you know, you can savor, like when we got married back in October, people said, enjoy the day. And it was really stressful, really hard to do. But eventually, when I could slow down, and I said, I'm going to just savor this. I'm going to savor the experience of being with my family and my friends. And it tasted a lot better. It felt a lot better.